The answer is 0.00002. And the reason for that is the sum of all the probabilities of all the events in the probability space must be 1. We're certain that we get one of these events every time we draw from the probability space. And I'm not going to try flipping the coin enough times to see if I can actually make it land on its edge. The actual probability of landing on the edge is probably much lower than that.